nearly inside the manor by way of a rather tight underground passage. Jacob's estate has more entrances than a harlot at a bordello for squids, if you don't mind a tight squeeze. Speaking of suckers, while you... You distract Aurelia, I'll search the cabaret and the theater wing. My father had a study hidden underneath the stage. If there's a clue to the vault key, it'll be in there. I'm in. It rustles my jackboots to see that harpy chilling my ancestral halls. My family's portraits were thrown out into the gully with no more pomp than a spent sheep gut. But I wouldn't give to introduce her to the business end of my shotgun.
As I'm heading to the estate one day, I hear somebody shooting and cursing. So I go around the corner and find this boy. Wainwright, pistol in hand, trying to shoot cans off.
long time, Vault Hunter. Please do come in.
That woman can make even proper hospitality sound sinister. But go along with whatever she says while I search the cabaret.
I'll be with you in just a moment. Wait for me in the dining hall and we'll discuss your payment. Whore.
So, Clayton, you wish to speak to me?
Clay's fine. Old Monty just got a generous offer on the Jacobs Corporation. He turned it down, of course, but I thought you'd want to know it came from one Aurelia Hammerlock.
I assure you she cares little for Jacobs itself. This is about me.
Figured out that much myself. But your sister doesn't strike...
Holy me! You should see the look on your stupid face!
The vault thief! As promised.
Not bad, Baroness. But you still owe us a vault key.
I am working on it as we speak. Well, I will leave you to your fun. Good doing business with you, Vault Hunter.
This is awesome. We haven't really had a chance to get to know each other, huh? Ty's been doing most of the talking. She does that, right? She's the center of the galaxy, and the rest of us just sort of orbit around her. But things are changing. Freaking look at me! I've never felt this good in my life! What is this? What is this? Your siren friend? She didn't know what she had. With this power, I can pull the stars out of the goddamn sky. You know, Tyreen says we should let you keep playing along. Yeah, a little competition gets our followers all riled up. But I'm not one of them. No, not anymore. And I'm done getting table scraps.
Fill your hands, you zealot scum!
Huh? Oh, I'ma kill you!
Come and get me, you rat-faced bastard!
Search the cabaret. I'll keep this punk-ass rat boy running around like a jabber with his bunghole on fire.
Get
me
on
top!
Got a dead guy here, Wainwright.
Why, that's Baldwin, our family butler. He knew where all the bodies were buried, and now it seems he's joined them. My father always suspected him of recording their conversations. See if he managed to capture his own untimely end.
Transmitting its recordings to the safe nearby. It'll be triple locked, so find the three catches to open it up.
Here, Jacobs!
Say, Rat Boy, aren't you the one who has to suck a at your sister's teeth for sustenance?
Die in a gutter!
Time for a scrap.
Thank you.
get it over with.
Thank you. Hey, Vault Thief! Wanna see something your dead siren friend couldn't do? Yes! Feel my power run through you!
right there. Monty and his wife invite me to a show at their house called Fool's Gold. It's about a king who finds an ancient artifact of power and tries to take over the world. In the end, the kingdom ends up in flames and the king loses his head. Well, I got the impression that it weren't no coincidence Monty wanted me to see that play. And I thought to myself, you better be careful, Typhon. Monty's all right. But a tiger with a smile is still a tiger.
Two titans of their respective professions meeting on Eden 6 to find a vault.
My father kept posters of his favorite plays in the theater. See if one of them has the clue. My father kept posters of his favorite plays in the theater. See if one of them has the clue. Leon and the vault ruins. Find the poster for that and set it up on stage. My father idolized Typhon de Leon. Find his poster and try recreating it. Story was always my father's favorite. Give it a try. If I recall the story correctly, you'll need to arrange the set with Typhon, the vault arch, and the ruins backdrop. If I recall the story correctly, you'll need to arrange the set with Typhon, the vault arch, and the ruins backdrop. If I recall the story correctly, you'll need to arrange the set with Typhon, the vault arch, and the ruins backdrop. If I recall the story correctly, you'll need to arrange the set with Typhon, the vault arch, and the ruins backdrop. You've done it! That trapdoor on the stage leads right to my father's study. Hurry, you've gotta search it.
What am I looking for down here?
I'm not entirely sure. My father said he kept all his records down there. Look for something record-like. no phonograph player in the entire system. If you wanted to leave me a message, that must be it. Bring it on back to the lodge, Vault Hunter.
On my way back to you.
So soon? Very well. Let me at least explain myself. You mean nothing to me, so I sold you to the Calypso twins. But so you know, I will get the vault key, because I'm rich, and rich people get what they want.